Millicent Fenwick has voted to create jobs and help the unemployed, but she knows there's more to do.
That's why I am so absolutely determined that the first priority that government has to address itself to is the development of more jobs. And when I hear people laid off or unable to get a job, I know exactly how they feel. Diminished. You feel somehow, is there no place in society for me? Am I worthless? Oh, no. That's something I know right from the inside.